I guess Pascal's not hiding out here.
Gotcha!
I'm going to rest.
Wow. I could get used to a view like this.
Raga! Come on!
Hold on. Yep. I'm used to it. Guys, I want a castle.
We do this job. You can buy your own castle.
Oh, hay fever?
Yeah.
Sand, cannibals, and snakes. The plague.
No!
Yes!
Oh, no. No, 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 no. This is bad. This is very, very bad. This is really bad. They just can't get my nose right. Oh, all right, okay. Give me a boost, and I'll pull you up.
Give us the satchel first.
What? I can't believe that after all we've been through together, you don't trust me? Ouch.
Now help us up, pretty boy.
Sorry. My hands are full.
What?
Come on, Fleabag, forward! No. No. Stop it! Stop it!
Give it to me!
Alone at last.
I've got a person in my closet. Too weak to handle myself out there, huh, Mother? Well, tell that to my frying pan. Huh? Okay.
Huh.
are you, and how did you find me?
I know not who you are, nor how I came to find you, but may I just say, hi. How you doing? The name's Flynn Rider. How's your day going, huh?
Who else knows my location, Flynn Rider?
All right, Blondie.
Rapunzel.
Gesundheit. Here's the deal. I was in a situation, gallivanting through the forest. I came across your tower, and Oh no! Where is my satchel?
I've hidden it. Somewhere you'll never find it.
It's in that pot, isn't it?
Huh?
Would you stop that?
Now it's hidden, where you'll never find it. You're telling the truth?
Yes.
Okay, Flynn Rider. I'm prepared to offer you a deal.
Deal?
Look this way. Do you know what these are?
You mean the lantern thing they do for the princess?
Yeah. No can do. Unfortunately, the kingdom and I aren't exactly simpatico at the moment, so I won't be taking you anywhere. All right, listen, I didn't want to have to do this, but you leave me no choice. Here comes the smolder.
This is kind of an off day for me. This doesn't normally happen.
Fine, I'll take you to see the lanterns.
Really? Oops.
You broke my smolder.